is a common situation. It's a very serious knife threat, and you have to deal with the knife. Definitely when the knife is here, you have to be able to take the knife away from your throat, and that's the first thing you have to do, and then it's easier to deal with the threat. And in Commando Krav Maga, we have a very simple technique with dealing with that.